tonight at 10.
Family and friends gather together to remember the life of Chase Mitchell. And it's the perfect time to get outdoors for a bike ride, but it may be a little difficult to buy a new bike.
Sunny skies sure makes them pretty to look at, but your flower garden might need a little extra watering right now. My forecast will let you know when the next chance of rain is.
Plus, a local library reopens its doors, but they do have new requirements. We've got you covered on what those are.